What are you doing?
Nothing. Sitting here watching the game, smoking some bud.
Are you all alone?
What's up?
What's up? What the? Who's that?
Yo, pick up the phone. What's up?
What's up?
Hey everybody, welcome back. Sorry about the little bit of a break. I caught an unusual schedule and I didn't have a good, like, fix-it time, you know? So, it took me a while to come back, but we should have no more delays, and I'll even be able to stream properly during the time off. So, here we are. Back with Batman Origins. I'm really excited for you guys to see what I got planned, because I got some fun stuff planned. Especially after what I just learned over the last couple days, and some of the stuff that could be really done on this thing. I'm excited. Yeah, just give us some time, and I should have a bunch of stuff, and I should have some chapters coming up. For the book stuff, I've just been kind of going through. This time it's not a rough patch of, like, not wanting to read slash my throat being really messed up. This time around, it was just scheduling the time to do it. I will have the time to properly put stuff together this time, so that'll be fun. I'll just have to take the time to do it, and then we should be good. Oh. It's R1. Nope, 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 nope. L1. Nope. L2. L2. There we go. L1 is this. I don't even know where I am. Nobody. Oh. Hey, not in the chip bag, my guy. I got my buddy trying to figure out what kind of chips I got. Bam! 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 Ooh! Bam! 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 Boosh! Oh, that worked so beautifully. Oh, you were still on the ground. My bad. Knockout! There we go. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So there's a mystery. Jezebel Plaza. Oh, I'm sorry. Gotta keep that pace all right. You gotta know who you hit last so they won't frickin' hit you in the in-between like that. Cause I could go fast, but it does less of an impact to the damage than holding it.
I'm the bad guy. I just made bad choices.
Did you make bad choices? Like fighting the Batman. Yeah. I'm at the crime scene.
The police know the victim fell from a nearby building. There's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things.
Oh, okay.
Brian Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why.
I love this reconstruction of the crime. Very awesome.
This blood spatter indicates a high velocity impact. I should check the roof. The railing here is broken. Was it an accident or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone. And the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that.
Oh. Oh.
This is not a test.
Oh, I found it.
Two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
Oh. Robert Haynes. Gotcha.
I got multiple calls available. Sending them out in priority order.
A crime. Gotta get ready to fight the crime. Boom, RKO. Right in the chest. Yep. Bobby's down! Bobby's down! Hey, SWAT officer.
Wrong about you. I knew it.
Yep. Not right now. Should we try and fix these? The only way we can properly is with the network relays, right? Okay. For now, let's focus on this, and then we'll come back to the rest after. Because what's this? Nope, that didn't work as it was. Okay. What's going on? Ace Chemicals? Hey. Who loves some Batman lore? Bodies are we passing? Like 9 people so far? Funny to see. This one. Ah. Freaking love that. Love how adaptive it is. I'm not gonna lie, I've always wanted to do that too. Fuck off, anarchy. Me what I want to know.
What do you want?
What happened to Brian Murphy?
We had a deal. He gave me the account numbers. I faked being a client and cleared out the account. In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a con I run 100 times, but then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk him warning the bank. I'll go to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you? Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, sir.
I don't want to do the rest of these, but for now I'll just leave it. For now. First, now we gotta go to Lacey Towers.
The cops investigating this crime should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
Goodbye.
I'll be at a disadvantage if I can't tap into the cops' communications. I should hack their mobile relay station.
Rubio, what's your 20?
Nice.
On the balcony for a smoke with a menace.
There's men on the balcony. That could be my way in.
Oh, damn, I missed my opportunity. Sorry. This is gonna be a double takedown, man. Sorry, I messed that up.
Send me here if he was the killer. It doesn't add up.
Whoa. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh.
This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask. But I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field.
Fair enough.
I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose, Roman Sionis' girlfriend. Or one of them at least. She was no angel. Long list of priors. But nothing to indicate she was the target here. Fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence.
Maybe. Okay. What else we got going on?
The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height. But the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground.
And this is why Batman's the greatest detective.
Fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims.
Is it? So there was a fight, a struggle.
Someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter.
So, obviously, we're going to recreate to the point that this guy entered through here. Exactly.
Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues.
Angora wool. Interesting. Is that a real thing? Anybody know if Angora wool is a real thing?
This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked.
Oh.
She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the
Hurry,
Joker.
I'm scared. On my way.
Someone killed Black Mask, but this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here, or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. To match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Let's see. Oh, shit.
I could do this.
You could do this all day? Is that what you were about to say? That's not what I thought it was. Okay. Let's see. What can we get?
No, so we can move in after this.
Show him who he's messing with!
You can attend to them when you're finished. Assuming you can finish.
Attention available units, we got a call of a violent crime. Go.
Come on!
Sorry about that. Okay. So. Let's see. I could not do that one. Maybe I can do Burnley. Hold on. Burnley, there we go. Maybe Roman Sionis is not Roman Sionis right now. He's acting so differently. Okay, why I can't get up there, I got no idea, but let's see here.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
Found him. There's a lot of guys. Holy crap. Is this what this is? Is this GCPD? Hell yeah. Now, the funny thing happens. Where I think I realized something that I didn't realize before, and I'm right. Whee. Shh. like that. Impropriety.
I'm upping the stakes, Bat.
Oops.
Just like I promised. Tread carefully.
Okay. So, there's a door. That's not the door I gotta go through. He locked me in. What do I do? Oh. I thought I was actually locked in. Crazy.
Oh boy! You sure showed that crate who's in charge.
I don't want to hear that from the guy who forgot that there possibly was even a crate there in the first place. Because again, really don't know who frickin' Edward thought he was, but the wrong guy.
Another day, another door. They're just no match for you. Interesting. Watching you figure that one out was a real treat. I'll make sure the next one is even more provocative.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Sorry, man, you can't tell me shit. I'm gonna look into it all. Be prepared for that one. Look at that right there. Thank you. Oh, I can see the radio thing from them. That's so cool. I never realized that before. We'll be right back. right into the side of his frickin' head. That's actually really enjoyable, I'm not gonna lie, just frickin' right into the side of his face. Watch him crumple over. Oh, sorry, 1 second. Oops. Okay. I don't know why I breathed like that. Oh. Oops. Okay, I get it. You want me to upgrade. Shit. I guess I'll do it. Knife takedown. Sure. There. I guess I should just technically do this one, right?
Master Bruce, I'd recommend against trying to enter the GCPD without your concussion detonator.
That's fine. It's yes, Alfred. I will return to the Batcave in just a bit, man. I just got some other shit to take care of, you know? Oh, that's why you're telling me all this shit, because this is the GCPD frickin' headquarters. Okay, that makes more sense, Alfred. I understand you now. That's why you're like, bro, what are you doing? What you doing? I get it now. I feel you, bro. I feel you. Oh, and I'm about to break down. Oh no! Is my game stuck? Oh no! Okay. I end it here, just because we ran into a little issue. Thank you for joining me. Hope to see you guys very soon. Hopefully I can get this fixed up very quickly and back on schedule. So, I'll see you in just a little bit. Take care of yourselves. Peace out.